Like, what up? You know what's happening? So, boy from 260 back again on the blow. Like, what? I don't play ball. There's no way I do it. So, I just need to put my mic here because, like, it's kind of old, man. So, and even down there, I'm naked to play. So, I got like Easy Meal, First and Last Resonance EP. Oh, this is another EP. Jesus Christ, man. I didn't even know. So make sure, like, if it's your first time here, you just gotta hit that sub button, man. Like, that notification button. And actually, just tell me another favorite rapper so that I can check him out. Just tell me who is your favorite rap. I'll make sure that I check the nigga out. Damn. Know what it is? It's Africa. You're trying to feed the film. See the other thing, like, Africa is too poor. Make sure that they just feed us. Let's eat it. Sounds different, like, from what I was expecting, bro. Sound like so fucked up. So, I mean, like, not as in like fucked up, but like sounds so different.
My sweetest mornings are made up of waking up with you. When I make you breakfast and the kids are sleeping in the living room.
Ayo, this nigga that just did it up somewhere, like, and it's so good, bro. Like, how come, like, did he do that? Wow.
Oh. And I remember what I was told, that if I look for a girl, that she should be like my mama.
Nah, definitely. Okay. Now I'm going to say like a lot of things on day, and actually I'm sorry, but I just keep on pausing. But like, man, come on. Actually, like that line. Me too. Like, if I definitely want to go and get a girl, I'm going to make sure like she be like my mama. Because like, I know that like this is humble, man. Like, she's humble. She got the heart out of a woman, you know. You know that type of heart that will make sure that, like, you just feel safe around and team. Yo.
What I was told, that if I look for a girl, that she should be like my mama. And so far in my life, I've tried my best to be good, and now I think that you're my karma.
Oh, damn. In my life, I saw actually tried to be best. But, like, you're my karma, baby. Damn, I think like I'm supposed to write like this lyrics down so that I can just sound them. But when I'm using like some bars, you know, I just need them and I'll be like, yo mom, let me holler you for a second.
I'm just an enemy. As recently happened to me because of you. You take away the sadness.
Like how they tell me like when I was actually feeling ease, I thought like this nigga doesn't even know how to do like how to sing or how to actually give like, you know, like music that is actually cool, that is calm, where a nigga doesn't have to rap like fast, like blah 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 blah, you know what it is. The other day I was actually surprised that like the nigga actually dances officially. Like, I didn't even know about it. I was just like, yo bro, this nigga actually dances. It's kind of crazy. Right now, I'm just hearing a love song. One of the most amazing voices that I ever heard today. God damn. This nigga is crazy, bro.
Like my family, I want you to be the first and last thing you truly love. Move to fit on the sheets, cause I can tell you've been doing that since it
came. Yeah, under the sheets already. I knew actually that part like it wasn't going to leave. I definitely knew that part was going to leave. We under the sheets already. I love the way your feet move to fit them on the sheets.
Before you sleep, I put my boots back on to go to war for you, see. Fill up the Christmas socks with presents, yeah, you know how it will be. If it's true, if it's love works between us, I hope every song I make is your favorite like Adidas. And
Like really? Ayo, man. Oh, damn. I hope every song I make is your favorite, like Adidas. I think, like, the girl, she likes Adidas. So it's like, I think every song that I make is like Adidas. Because, like, you like Adidas, that means, like, you just. God damn. Ayo, easy. Oh, this nigga's real name is Ezekiel Mill, I didn't know.
I hope every song I make is your favorite like Adidas. And I'll bring you around the globe when I fill up arenas. And we'll sneak out the back of the bus and not care if they leave us, baby. I'm just an enemy.
Like, his voice after the song, like, so fucking peaceful. Like, never did all those things. Blah, 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 thing. Like, it's just like, he's a singer, bro.
As recently happened to me. Because you take away the sadness. Like my family, I want you to be the first and last thing I truly ever wanna
watching all this thing, man. Make sure that you just see this sub button. This is actually like New Year's Eve, so make sure, like, if y'all got this, man, it's make me blow like in 2022, man. I'm tired of this thing, tired of it. But you know, fuck.